my first skill for gym class was doing my conferences, and that's going to be kicking the ball. So I'm going to be kicking the soccer ball into the goal over there. And so when you're playing soccer, you can't grab the ball with your hands, so that's why you got to dribble it with your own feet. And it pretty much, you hit the ball from side to side. As you can see, what I just did to stop the ball is put my foot over it because it won't move. So now I'm going to try to put the ball into the goal over here. She shoots.